This time, I'm going to drop the paper and the book at the same time, except the paper is right on top of the book. What do you think you'll see happen here? Will the paper fall more slowly than the book? The book will move down more quickly than the paper, and so there will be some separation between the two? Will they move together? Something else? Let's stop and think about that. And now we'll try it. What'd you see?